We will start with a wealthy family background and join a political debate group. After this, we will join the Young Swords, because we need this connection to get rid of the Chief Justice later on. We will support President Seoul until there is an internal opposition. From this point on, we will support Ewald Alfonso until his star falls, and we advise him to step down. At the begin of our presidency, we will promise to preserve national values. In our one, we will promote a planned economy, remain neutral in the struggles of the superpowers, and change our immigration laws again and again. Because of this, you can select whichever you want. Our term focus will be set on law and enforcement. In the talk about the future with Lucian and Peter, we will tell them our plan to work with the old guard and ask for their support. We won't invest into the first mega-infrastructure project and sign the campaign finance bill. After this, we will invest all our wealth into Acacian company stocks. At the inauguration bell, we tell Mr. Holstron that we would like to work together. In general, we will be nice to everybody, even the people we will get rid of later on. As a reaction to the unrest, we will visit the affected towns in person. When Walter Tusk wants to bribe us, we will take his bribe after he offered more money. Don't worry, we won't do our part of the deal, and Tusk will be in prison later. We won't enact the economic relief plan. At the funeral, we will make the most basic speech ever. Now we sign the Tourism Act. Assure your team that you will act officially against the reforms. Tell Lucian to set up a meeting with Justice Hawker, who we will get rid of later on, and tell the Justice that we will work with him and stop the reforms. On the drive to Nabel, we will spend 2 personal wealth on the education of Serge's kids, because Serge deserves it. At the meeting at Gazom, we tell Alfonso that the state will invest into Gazom alone and that Gazom must spend money for the healthcare, housing and education of his workers. After this, we confront the protesters head on and tell them everything that we have achieved for them in these talks. We use our first veto to veto the Green Act. The emergency decree will include the ban of the Workers' Party of Bludia, all security-related measurements and the declaration of Rumburg as an external threat to Swartland. Increase the EPA to 49%. Increase nearly every government budget. Only education will stay as it is. Sign the Workers' Rights Act. Invest into the Agenland region. Decline Monika's request to speak at the Banffy Festival. Invest the funds into the Ministry of Interior and fund the secret state police. Increase the taxes for large corporations while maintaining them for small and medium businesses. Decline the reform of the education system and don't privatize the education sector. Invest into mechanizing existing farms and play chess with Lucian. Select these moves to win the game. Sign the Religious Harmony Bill and accept United Cortana's aid. When it comes to immigration laws, keep them relaxed for an easier trade deal with Agnolia. We will tighten them later on again to appease the NFP. Monica will speak up at the Benfi Festival. Don't support her. And tell her to sit down again. After this, you can decide if you want to cut ties with Monica, resulting in your divorce later on, or try to play nice and save your marriage. Invest into modern military equipment and focus the secret state police on the opposition. When it comes to the trade talks with Agnolia, accept the new trade deal but nothing else. In Velen, accept the trade deal and take part in the joint operation against the BFF. Extend the emergency, remove mandatory conscription and modernize the Air Force. Select the Mourner port as your economic investment project. Do not change the status of the special zone of Berger. We need it to destroy the BFF terrorists. Sign the Central Bank Reinforcement Act. We will make the bank state controlled later on. Keep healthcare in state control and invest into the rural development of clinics and equipment. When Justice Gerasi talks with you about the extended emergency, tell him you will support everything he wants, but don't introduce tightened immigration yet. Settle on the SSC for the major project. Keep the Gazom state shares for potential profit share in the future. Stick to the current education system. At the victory day, tell Mr. Kiebener that you will support his bill and make a deal with Mr. Holstron. We need the young swords to get rid of Justice Hawker. Tell Marcel Coronti to fuck off. and Lucian that you want to nationalize the companies. Nationalize both companies and trick Mr. Arvin into insulting you 2 times. Now have him arrested and thrown into prison. Sign the Education Act. Have Tusk and Coronti also arrested. Just like this, the problem with the oligarchs is solved. Grant asylum to the Rombogian whistleblower and assure Sol that you are on his side in the bathroom talk. Do the right steps in the Archpriest ritual. Tell David to begin negotiations with Waxland. And now to the fun part. Sign the order to deal with the BFF once and for all. Order Karl to get rid of the opposition leader, Mr. Richter. And call Mr. Holstron and tell him to get rid of Justice Hawker. Get a medium return from your Gazom shares. Pick the most loyal judge to replace Judge Hawker. Enact the following presidential decrees. Talk to Hegel and accept all his demands for a trade deal and a military alliance. When Peter tells you about his affair, tell Lucian about it and order him to investigate Livia. Have her gone once the secret identity is known. Donate or don't donate, it's your decision. Keep the Gendarmerie at the military. They are important for winning the war. Have everyone vaccinated. And spend the extra money from healthcare the way you want. Sign the Less Smoke Bill. Don't allow the Ashraf anniversary. Accept agricultural aid, expand the automotive industry, and extend the emergency once again. Sign the Children for Future Act and veto the Human Dignity Bill. Don't help Mr. Leke. Sign both tax bills and fund the young swords. Respond diplomatically to Rumberg's attack and organize a military parade. Decline the offer. We don't want to involve ourselves with the superpowers. Spend money for the Wayne 57 campaign. Before the election speech, tell Lucian to get rid of the new PFJP party leader, Manoli Suhail. Liquidate the emergency funds for a nice budget boost. In a television interview, blame everything on Rumberg while assuring that you only want peace. Also, stay loyal to your ally and deny any involvement in the Hedgeland and Wayland situation. Ask Sol at the football game for his assistance in times of war. At the Alliance of Nations meeting, blame Rumberg for everything and tell the other nations about Rumberg's nuclear arsenal and call for an investigation into this matter. Don't give in to the Queen's threats. At the war strategy meeting, we will enact Josef's pincer attack plan while our allies protect our flanks. We won the war. Queen Livingston is forced to abdicate, and Romberg becomes a republic.